Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Arthur Next Plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. We've got our Liberation Assault Headquarters mission to do, and we're going to do it. Try to liberate our third region, and really kind of the low-hanging fruit since it's cut off from every other Advent-controlled region, and they can't move forces in here. Plus, it's a good way to get some more alloys and Illyrium. Not to mention a whole bunch of corpses.
Metis 1-5, infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Oh, this is a completely different map. Deserts facility.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay. I think so far. Alright, so you have Void Rift, Stasis, and Insanity. Alright, move up along the left-hand edge of the map here. And we're trying to find a good position to defend that we can pull enemies to on this map.
Rolling out.
Go, go, go.
Time. Move, move, move.
Double time.
We can expect to face some pretty tough enemies in this mission.
position.
Right around the left side of this building. Anybody up onto the building? This looks like the building that we traditionally defend.
Getting it done.
On the move. Move, move, move. Will do.
Got it covered. No need to ask twice.
Lots of aliens walking around. Expect to see any aliens in here, but I just kind of want to take a look. Go ahead and move.
Position confirmed.
Might be a decent place to defend. Maybe. There's here. I don't like that.
That's affirmative.
The building itself looks clear. Looks like there's some pretty good open space on two sides. The zone wall right behind this building, which faces the entrance on that side. So I think this is probably a pretty good... It's probably still a pretty good place to make our stand.
Go, go, go!
I would like to send somebody up here just to take a peek.
heading out. Looks like hostiles over here.
Aha. Officer, heavy gunner, guardian, grenadier, shield bearer. I missed the last one.
On it.
Running.
Bit closer than I would like to where I'm hoping to set
solid
up.
Solid copy.
Got it covered.
On a move.
Coming closer too. I don't like that at all. We might have to kill these guys. It's a big group. There's no really nasty enemies there. But yeah, we're not going to be able to get set up over here. It doesn't look like there's anybody behind them.
I'll take the high road.
Throw in the hook.
We should each have at least one shot. Do we use the rocket here? I'd rather just use a grenade if possible. Or, yeah, I like this idea. Let's try it.
The rift opens.
This is like mass insanity that does a little bit of damage. I mean, as an opener, it's really good. It's a general ability, I'm not so sure. Alright, so we mind controlled one and panicked two. We also pulled two more drones. There's quite a few enemies. Let's take a look at what shots our snipers have. Don't have a shot on the shield bearer, unfortunately. You just have one shot. Lightning hands the mind-controlled sergeant. It's only 53%. Go ahead. Nice. I'm gonna want to put you in that position where you are.
One of those.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Got it. Sweet. Give the enemies another target to shoot at that's not our soldiers. Flanked, right? No. Don't shoot at one of the panicked people. Shoot at the heavy gunner.
Hostile target down. Asset located.
That's fine. Don't think I'm going to use fan fire, though. I mean, there's really no need. Yeah, let's just... I think I will go ahead and do this instead of setting one thing up. Might as well. It's like
X-ray neutralized.
Free damage. Some cover you could move into. You move
to
there.
I hope it's worth it.
You can get a shot on that trooper from there.
Thank you.
Active Shredder instead of Halo Bullets. Go ahead and just take the shot then. Oh well. You tried. Flashbang that shield bearer, because I really don't want to have to do a whole bunch of extra damage to these guys next turn.
Here, catch.
Might be able to flashbang that advanced trooper from here. Is it worth it? I'm not sure it is. You're panicking. I need to shoot you, so let's shoot you.
That's right.
That looks like the main building over there. You definitely want to keep an eye in that direction.
Heading to that location.
There is a fair amount of open space around this structure. Overall, I'm pretty happy with it as a defendable position. Alright, so what are we going to do with you? You going to flashbang that trooper? I think I'm going to take my chances with that trooper. He's got several juicy enemy targets to shoot at. So let's move you. Good. You didn't shoot at the guy in partial cover on my own team. That Void Rift opening certainly seems to be doing the job. Alright, who do you have shots at? That guy. It was 74 on the shield bearer. Right, you should definitely take that. shots. There's not very many of them left, actually. We do have to kill this heavy rocketeer this round. How it's done. Good job. Alright. And we just have this trooper. What can we do about him? We can start. Hello, Mr. Heavy Turret. Must have like seen us as we flew past. Let's start by doing this. Okay. Why don't you blow all of you up? Can hit the advanced trooper from here. I'm gonna go ahead and have you move here. And
got it, moving.
To there. So can't actually see this turret.
Copy that.
On the move. Right. Somebody needs to be able to pick up this loot. Send you here.
Getting it done.
I guess you overwatch from there.
Covering now.
And you move to
moving
there.
To position.
I suppose you could have picked up the loot. Where is that turret? lost mind control on the sergeant. That's annoying. Well, he did use his grenade and blow himself up. Shoot at the drone. Somebody's gonna have to move up there. Does anybody else get that loot? You move here and get
rolling out. Target asset recovered.
You move here. I think that would be a vision on the turret. Hopefully it won't pull another group. Okay, there's the turret. Kill this guy.
Target eliminated. Good to go.
Use dead eye on the turret. Dang it. That. Nowhere you can see that turret. It's a blue move. In the meantime, we saw the sergeant. Should be able to kill this thing with a chain shot. Okay.
Shake it before you get too close.
That's that problem's dealt with. Alright, can you get line of sight on this sergeant anywhere? Apparently not. Can you get line of sight on the sergeant? Yes, you can. Alright, we'll just have to use combat protocol.
What's over there?
I'm okay with that. Well, there's another heavy turret. Is that one activated yet? I don't remember seeing the animation for it. can't see you. Can't see you. Can't see you. Can't overwatch. Oh, you can repair. Interesting. I didn't know that. Alright, just move to there. Right, I think that turret can only see that drone.
Good copy. Moving on target. On Overwatch.
You fall back.
On your order!
Okay, so the question is, where's the next group of enemies?
Target location. Looks like hostiles over here.
Hello. I really liked. Liked having you in this tower the first time. Move to there.
On my way.
I don't think this turret up here is activated yet.
Moving out.
Like it's safe for you to move. Better.
Closing the target position now.
Alright. Trooper, heavy mech, heavy grenadier. So do you guys have shots? You guys do not have shots. Be the unfortunate thing about this thing if these guys approach from that direction. In fact, I might want to move one of you up to here.
I guess I'll be okay.
Definitely have a better line of sight from over here. Sure.
Affirmative.
I wish we had that area better scouted, but we should still be okay. Oh, but that turret might be a problem. Is the turret active? I don't think so. Could have shot at my gunner last turn and didn't. So I don't think it's active. We didn't see the activation animation for it. You move to there. You take this spot.
Not a problem.
You take this spot.
If you say so.
Moving to position.
That spot's no good. You have to take that spot. We'll just move you. Move you here.
I'm going.
Should be close enough to move and do something useful on your next turn.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Come get some. Got it covered.
Overwatch. Come get some.
Two Overwatch shots and we missed both of them. That's less than ideal.
We only had a
4% on that one. And Trojan did not work on this guy. That's alright. The Overwatch just took care of him.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Alright. Do we want to try and hack that heavy mech? On Overwatch. I don't think so. Well, we'll see. Let's see. Can you guys kill some of these troopers for me? You can scoop that trooper. You only have a shot on the mech. This probably won't kill him. can't move up until we get rid of that overwatch. Oh, you have locked on that guy already. Alright, go ahead. Because you shot at him with your Overwatch shot. That's still gonna be too far away for a grenade. Yeah, it is. Not by a lot, but still too far. Alright, you take that shot. You have a decent chance of killing him.
Okay, so I got one.
Reload.
Rock and roll.
If you say so.
What we can do. This. Yeah, I love it. Alright, now you have Hunter's Instincts, right? So, but you have shots on both of them now. Can't kill that one with one shot. You shoot at this guy. Kill both of these guys. You don't have a shot. We got our sniper shot. We got our psionic. We get shots on both of them. We got you. You still have combat protocol left.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Shoot at that guy. Alright, should be able to kill them now.
Hostile terminated.
So you shoot at this guy, and if you miss, we'll use soul fire.
Maybe a flare.
flesh wound.
That's a miss.
I hope it's worth it. Your mind is your weakness. Big deal. Overwatch.
Okay. Where do I want you guys now? We know the general's group's going to be coming from this direction. No more enemies in sight over here.
On your order.
There.
Over there.
We need to move you forward in this way. So you move to here. Yeah, go ahead and move to there. Nothing, huh? This is definitely the building where the general usually spawns. So he's probably over there somewhere. Anybody else, let's fall back to this building. If you didn't block the door, or the ladder, rather. Grappling hook. A little bit nervous that there might be a pod that's crept up on us from behind over in this area while we were busy. So maybe I'll just have you guys move up. Copy load. And then go ahead and move to there. Alright, there's the next group. Probably. There. Or go ahead and move here. Right. In that case, go ahead and move. Probably won't engage these guys this turn. We'll try and do it next turn. You move to there. Actually, before I move you, you move here. You move there. Wait, no, I wanted my gunner there. You're the grenadier. You move here. You move here. Move. You move here. Any weapon? You move here. Weapon. Overwatch. Watch. All right, let's do this. I think I want to shoot at the Sidewinder. We have a very small chance of not killing him, but I think I will take that chance. Alright, we killed him. Good job. We lost the music somehow, for some reason. That's a little bit annoying. Why did we lose the music?
X-ray neutralized.
All right, both snakes are dead. I think we should be able to kill the chrysalid with overwatches. You would think so, some. Anyway.
Understood.
Check. Okay.
Come get some.
Moving to overwatch.
I'll move you back just a skosh. Well, there's the music.
On your order. I'm on it.
Come get some.
I'm on it.
Okay, that went perfectly according to plan. So, where do you guys suppose that general is, huh? I suppose there's a small chance he's up on the roof.
Moving to position.
Here.
Heading out of
here. Reload.
Let's rock. Affirmative.
Watch.
Covering now.
Reload.
Ready to rock.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Reload.
Rock and roll. Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Heading out. Moving to Overwatch.
Steady weapon. Steady weapon.
Got a cover. Scanning.
Where is that general?
Affirmative. Moving out.
anything better right now. Can you kill this thing? You have a shot. You have a shot. Sure. Two snipers ought to be able to kill that thing. Or you could crit it. That works too.
One down. Thousands to go.
I'll drop it down over here. Actually gonna station you outside. There's just not that much flexibility from inside that room.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it.
So we're gonna do steady weapon. You already did steady weapon. You already moved. Alright, so everybody else is just Overwatch.
Covering now.
You can reload first.
It's killing time.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch. Covering now.
So, where should we check next?
Target location.
Another turret. Might as well, right?
I'm going.
You steady weapon. Everyone else.
Overwatch. Gotta come get some.
Affirmative. Covering
on Overwatch.
Like the general's group has to be around here somewhere.
Moving to designated coordinates.
So let's go back and kind of thoroughly explore this building over here.
Locked and loaded.
Nothing, huh?
On the move. Heading to that location.
This is definitely the command building. No question about that. Maybe he left?
Scanning.
Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning. Overwatch.
So far.
Got it covered.
Come get some.
Come,
get
I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch.
Well, eventually either I'll find them or they'll find me. This is the zone wall over here.
Closing on target position now.
Alright, I think we can officially eliminate this entire side of the map. Getting over here. So if that's the case. Maybe we should alter our setup slightly. Well, maybe I'll move you here then. And maybe I'll move you here.
On the move.
I should send one of my snipers over to this position. I think I should, actually. Yeah, I think I will. Where's the door over here? It's there. Alright. I'm gonna send you over here. There. This spot.
Affirmative.
On
covering
Overwatch.
Now, Overwatch. Affirmative.
On
covering
Overwatch.
Now.
On it.
Solid copy.
Moving to designated position.
We've officially explored that whole side of the map and found nothing.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I think we keep going this way.
That's affirmative.
Do we have a door anywhere? I don't see one.
Heading there, Nye.
Out of free reloads? No.
I'm on it.
Overwatch.
Affirmative. Come get now.
Gotta cover.
Gotta cover.
Oh.
Enemies on the move. The pike is up.
My shot. Beautiful.
Check it before you get too close.
Alright. How are we gonna kill this guy over here? He's in a bit of an awkward position. Definitely aren't going to have any shots.
What's over there?
You have a 32% on that guy, huh? You got a graze. Kill the sectoid. I don't really care about the sectoid though. I guess I should not have had you move all the way over here, huh? Here might have been a better choice. Fact. Let's see. Move to there.
I'm on it.
Is there cover up there? There is like a tiny amount of cover up there. Or I could have you grapple all the way up to here. Line of sight would be blocked by this tower. I think this is a better choice. Any shots this turn, but you will next turn if we don't kill them all. Which doesn't seem very likely at the moment. Kill that sidewinder.
Affirmative.
also really like to kill that Muton. I think we can kill the Muton with demolition. Combined with some shots from you. There's a chance you could kill it without demolition, actually. 54%. Not terrible. You can get a shot on the Sidewinder from here, huh?
It is clear.
Alright, let's try this. We got about a 2/3 chance. Nice. Well done.
There you go.
Alright, that makes the rest of this easier. Sidewinder dead.
Okay, I'll go.
Not really worried about the sectoid. You can use demolition on the Muton. Sectoid left.
Moving to designated position. Taken care of.
Right. So much for that pod. Let's consolidate our position a bit.
Scanning.
Safe to
I hope
here.
It's worth it.
Heading out.
Still nothing.
Understood. Moving out.
That sounded like a door opening. That door opening, in fact.
Rolling. Hostile targets in sight.
Just a couple of drones. Not exactly the enemies that I'm looking for. No way we can get shots on them either. Right. Should go pick this up.
No location ahead. Confirmed. Got some goods here.
You should probably stay here.
Eyes on the prize.
I don't want you to get caught by those drones. At this point, I'm really not sure which way to lean. Should probably probably just kind of defend in general.
I guess that'll be okay.
I mean, I still think we're more likely to be attacked on the left-hand side, but...
I guess that'll be okay.
Put you up here.
Locked and loaded. Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Heading out. On Overwatch.
You're just a little bit exposed over here, unfortunately. If we get enemies that come down this way, you'll be the first person they see, which is not what I want.
On your order.
So, reluctantly, I think I have to move you back. Probably was a waste of time ever moving you over there.
I'm going.
I'm on it.
Come get some.
Into position. We've got an enemy squad here.
There's the general. Finally. So now we know where he is. He's in this building. That's probably the last group on the map. Probably.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Okay, so we can set up our defenses now. We had them pointed the right way in the first place. Roof is pretty good. You know what? I think I'm going to move you back to here.
Running.
Confirmed. Stay there. You can move back to here. Back to
on
here.
Your order.
Steady weapon.
Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
Rolling out.
Put you back here.
Scanning.
So we need to bring you around here. Not sure how we're gonna pull these guys yet.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Roger that.
I'm trusting you here. They're on to me.
Exactly how I wanted to pull these guys. It's a good thing I killed those turrets. Can you run and hide? Apparently there's a turret that can see you there or something. Before I move you, nice job. I don't think that will trigger death from above, unfortunately. Here would be better. Here would be better.
What's over there?
We can at least do this.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch. Come get some. Come get some.
On Overwatch. Come get some.
Even with the flank, he still only had a 35% chance to hit. Alright, he's still alive. Good. That was lucky. Well, I definitely did the best I could for him. Oh, reload.
Let's rock.
Now, let's kill the drone. I think it's worth it.
Happy now?
Has too much health. Okay, so if you... Yeah, you run all the way back to here.
Got it covered!
Scanning!
You can't do any protocol again, unfortunately, but hopefully he won't need it.
Reloaded. Got it covered.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now.
Hit the plate. Hostile terminated.
Alright, now you can use conceal.
Now you see me.
I'm moving here, actually. See if you can see them from there. You can see one of them. Apparently, there's somebody next to this one. Because you can blow it up. Hunter's instincts, you should shoot this guy.
Hostile terminated.
Oh, well, now you can see there was an elite trooper behind him.
Got it covered.
A Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Scanning. Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Right, it's on. The range on this, like, not enough. Well, you could get those two guys.
The
sure.
Rift will set you free.
Didn't get either one of them with insanity? That's disappointing. Did we shoot at the general? Oh, it doesn't look like you're shooting at anybody.
It's killer time!
Understood. Moving out.
Scatters too much. We definitely should do that. But we should do this first, though. Pretty sure we're not killing all three of them this turn.
Grenade!
I think you should just take the guaranteed kill on that guy.
X-ray neutralized.
Reload.
Ready to engage.
Steady weapon. I'd like to put you in a position where you could skull mine at some point. This might be the wrong turn for that, though. Actually, I kind of like this spot.
Already there.
I
say so.
Should move up to. Alright, you have like the really good armor. You move up to get the spot. Might as well.
Barely registered.
Yeah, might as well. Exactly 2 damage.
X-ray neutralized.
And you.
Affirmative.
Watch.
Covering now.
On overwatch.
How many more of these guys are we dealing with here? Are those the last two? Looks like those are the last two. We should hopefully be able to kill the general this turn then. Out of range to Skull Mine. Well, if we don't get the Skull Mine, we don't get the Skull Mine. I feel like we can't be too picky at this point.
Going hot.
Damage critical. Nice. Is that all of them?
Target eliminated.
Positive confirmation.
That's all of them.
Area secured. Status confirmed.
All right, it was a long mission, but we flawlessed it. Didn't get the skull mine. That's okay. All right, I'll probably wind up having to break this one up into 2 episodes as well. I think, yeah, there was definitely a Lancer in there, but I think we blew him up. I think he was the guy we killed with the explosion, so we won't get to make another sword. That's too bad. Couldn't see which guy was blowing up. Void Rift is okay. It's not as good as Domination, though. I don't think.
There's no way the aliens were expecting a fight like that. I'm impressed, Commander.
Okay. Can we get Reaper? Grenadier. Alright, you get this. You get this. Let's see, 3 Illyrium cores, 1 scope, 1 perception PCS, which 12 trooper corpses, 1 shield bearer corpse, no stun lancer corpses, turret wreck, a mech wreck, 3 viper corpses, a chrysalid corpse, 2 muton corpses, a sectoid corpse, only 28 illyrium, 155 supplies, advanced laser sight, another PCS, and 6 more data pads. And New Mexico is liberated, so bet everybody to supply. And actually 13 is the Haven limit, so awesome. I wonder why we don't not getting as much. Probably because there's no radio tower here is why we're not getting as many supplies, even though we have everybody set to supply and there's no advent opposition. Yeah. Alright, so now we have to send you guys off to do this. So I will put together that squad, because I got to get some gear for them as well. I think I have to get some gear, although they do have pretty good gear already. Oh, let's see what you can learn. Yeah, that's at least somewhat half decent. We have another available Psy operative. Yeah, we do. You only have 2 more abilities that you can learn. You have probably the best set of abilities so far. Alright, well, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed seeing me liberate another region. I will see you guys in the next episode. Until then, have a terrific day.